Last few being locked away. And we are just about set to go. There's the light. Best of luck, punters. This is the last race, 12 at Gawler. They're set. Racing and pace out deep. Maria's Gem came out quickly, crossed the field to get over and lead. So Maria's Gem away to the back over Class Action and then Cordoza. Two to Strathmore, Lass and back at the tail. Lenko Lass off the back. Maria's Gem bit over a length. Cordoza trying to run out after it. Then came Lenko Lass on the turn. Maria's Gem in front. Cordoza can't close the gap and Maria's Gem beats Cordoza. Third Lenko Lass, then Strathmore Lass. And Class Action back at the tail. Time here is around 23:14. After the running of race number 12 and the winner, number 8, Maria's Gem, has got the prize here for Bob Isaacson. Number 8, second, going to 5, Cordoza for Kevin Bewley. And third to 4, which is Lenko Lass for Beck McCauley Fry. It's 8:05:47 after race number 12 here at Gawler.